We're in Split, and this is one of the palaces in Split.
Of the palace. We can say that this palace was a combination of a luxuriant emperor's villa and it was fortified castle of the underground halls. This is the ground floor. And we can say really that these halls are in an excellent state of preservation. I remind you, you mustn't forget during the sightseeing tour that island well known for its stone, its quarries. So that's... Baptistry dedicated to Saint John the Baptist. Beautiful bronze statue representing Saint John the Baptist.
And originally, this building was the resting place where the emperor was buried.
So well preserved inside. Original columns, original cupola. It was here the emperor was buried. His coffin.
Grazie.